Hello, today we will study about the present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is used to show an action that is happening at the moment of speaking, an action that is in progress at the moment of speaking. Let's see the example. I am reading a novel now. See the formula for present continuous. The formula for present continuous consists of be. Be consists of is, am, are, plus verb ing. It means that something is in or the event is in progress. I is the subject and reading is a present continuous. Be, am, plus verb ing, be, ing, formula for present continuous. Another is the object. Now is the average of time for present continuous. More example, you are reading a novel now. He is reading a novel now. She is reading a novel now. It, Mickey Mouse the animation, is reading a novel now. We are reading a novel now. They are reading a novel now. So this is present continuous. Don't forget the formula be is MR plus verb ing. And the adverb of time now or at the moment. Is it clear, guys?